Gao Tao Tao was the niece of the Empress Chao, who was the second empress of Renzhong. When Gao Tao Tao was a little kid, she was adopted by the Empress Chao. The Emperor Renzhong didn't like the Empress Chao very much. The Empress Chao never gave birth a kid, so he hoped someday Gao Tao Tao could become Renzhong's consort and give birth a son. When living in the imperial palace, Gao Tao Tao met the same age boy Zhao Zhongshi, who was Renzhong's foster son. Renzhong had many consorts, but didn't have a surviving son. So he had to adopt a son as crown prince candidate, just in case he suddenly passed away. After Zhao Zhongshi came into the imperial palace, he was raised by the Empress Chao. So Gao Tao Tao and Zhao Zhongshi spent a really happy childhood together. Although Gao Tao Tao was Renzhong's consort candidate, but Renzhong saw Gao Tao Tao and Zhao Zhongshi had a really great relationship. So he decided to arrange a marriage for them. In an unofficial record, Renzhong once amused Zhao Zhongshi. He asked Zhao Zhongshi whether he'd like to marry Gao Tao Tao. Zhao Zhongshi replied, "Yes, I do." When Gao Tao Tao and Zhao Zhongshi were 14 years old, they married with all people's best wishes. After married, their life was as sweet as honey. They totally had 8 kids, 4 boys and 4 girls. In 1063, Renzhong passed away without any biological son. Zhao Zhongshi inherited the throne, who was known as the Emperor Yingzong. Gao Tao Tao became the empress. After became the emperor, Yingzong only had one woman, his wife Gao Tao Tao. The empress daughter Chao hoped Gao Tao Tao choose some consorts for Yingzong, as all empress did. But Gao Tao Tao said she married Zhao Zhongshi, not the emperor. She refused to find other women for her husband. Later, Yingzong was seriously sick. In ancient time, people believed marriage had magic power to ward off sickness. To save her husband, Gao Tao Tao chose 3 consorts for Yingzong and hoped her husband could recover. Unfortunately, this didn't work. In 1067, 4 years after becoming the emperor, Yingzong passed away at 35. 27 years later, Gao Tao Tao passed away. She was buried with her husband, Yingzong, in Houlin. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.